Hello from Slovenia again. I will use my split cup again, but one of my viewers asked me what would happen if I do more little ones, little circles or whatever. How should I say? Little straight pores, not one big one. So the first color that I used was Golden's Payne's Gray, and this is Pebeo Iridescent Precious Gold. I will just turn it that way. And this is Indanthrene Blue from Amsterdam. I will list all the colors in the description box so you can check them there. A little more. And Pebeo Iridescent Blue Green. I'm in love with this color, I have to say. I said this a lot of times already, but it's really beautiful. So let's start. I will just add a little more paint, not too much, because I have gallery wrapped canvas, so I need to cover my sides. I will add some white around, that it will be easier, of course, to tilt, but still I want a little more paint just to make sure Okay. I just ripped a little bit here, so I have to kind of fix this. So let me see, I need some paint here on the corners. And this will be it. I will see a lot of beautiful details. I will just take you a little further. Make sure that I will cover all my sides too. This corner. Let me see. I think that I'm done. I can do this off camera too, so just quick touch-ups. Looks so beautiful. Really does. We'll take off my gloves. I just have one problem here. Don't know what's happened here. A little strange, and this, and I think that I am done. So let me take you for a close-up. Try to catch it without a glare. So beautiful. I really love this part. So gorgeous. And this tree here. Stunning. Oh, when I can show you the sides too. They are all covered. Oops. So what do you think? I really like this painting, I really do. I don't know which way I like it the most, probably that way. I don't know why, but I want this to be a kind of focal point of this painting, and when this gold and iridescent will be dry, it will be gorgeous. So, mission done, multiplays. I don't know how many, probably, I don't know, 5, 6, 7 split cup pours for some gorgeous pour. Tell me what you think about it and see you on the next one. Bye.